We have created 20 years of a legacy together. We've been rocking. Every time we come in concert, we go right there. And that history is still alive and it's still bubbling. And that book is still wide open. We're never going to close that. I can't close that. That book is for about a year. And so this book is another book that is open. And this is the first couple of pages of the chapter. And it's Mary evolving again. You know? And it's great. And this journey is for who wants to come. I don't want to force anyone or want anyone to feel forced, like, oh boy, yeah. I want you to. But you understand what I'm saying? I just want people to feel loved and pulled in naturally, not forced. Yep, you get me? I understand what you're saying?
Yes.
As long as Dowdo's on that record, ain't nobody being forced to do nothing. Okay, now some geek questions. Rodney Jerkins mentioned, like, people can't come in and sing song and sing another song. How many songs would you sing in a day? I know this was done in a very short period of time, right? This whole record was done in, is it 3 weeks?
3 weeks, yeah.
So, wow. That's crazy. Like, how many songs would you have to sing, or different songs would you sing at least parts of a day?
I'm sorry.
How many, like Rodney was saying, you sang multiple songs during the day. Like, how many songs would you
sing? Well, when it was, we had to write all the songs, and we had to reference, and when you're referencing, you're not giving anything. You're giving as little as possible. But on those 10 days of recording those songs, sometimes it was like 3 songs in a day, and it was like full out songs. But this is what we do. I've been doing this. I'm trained to do it. I train my voice, I warm my voice up every morning, I wake up, I work out, I train, I do my voice like I do my body. I learned this over the years that you have to take care of it and work it out. And I eat breakfast and then noon, I'm at the studio. So it was a job. I got one day of vocal rest. And I took advantage of it, but that's how it went. It was work. But it was still art.
Yeah, absolutely.